Hello dear students, welcome to ECE Academy Benefactor. In this class I will be explaining about Boolean algebra. What are the rules in Boolean algebra, laws in Boolean algebra, duality theorem, De Morgan's theorem or addition. The Boolean algebra finds its applications in analysis and design of a digital system. So it's important to know about Boolean algebra for simplifying the Boolean expressions so we can use them in the analysis and design of digital systems. Irish logician and mathematician George Boole developed a mathematical system for formulating logical statements with symbols, which is known as Boolean algebra. And this Boolean algebra finds its application in analysis and design of digital systems. Coming to rules in Boolean algebra, the first rule is A plus 0 is equal to A. A plus 1 is 1. A dot 0 is 0. A dot 1 is A. A plus A is A. A plus A bar is 1. A dot A is equal to A. A dot A bar is equal to 0. A double bar is A. A plus AB is equal to A. A plus A bar B is equal to AB. A plus B dot A plus C is equal to A plus BC. So these are the rules in Boolean algebra. A plus 0 is equal to A. A dot 0 is 0. A plus AB is equal to A. If you remember these rules in Boolean algebra, you can easily simplify the Boolean expressions, which will be helpful for the design and analysis of digital system. Coming to laws in Boolean algebra, there are three laws: commutative law, associative law and distributive law. Commutative law: A plus B is equal to B plus A. We can write A plus B is equal to B plus A. A dot B is equal to B dot A. Associative law: A plus B plus C is written as A plus B plus C. Second one, A dot B dot C is equal to A dot BC. Okay, coming to distributive law. Distributive law is A dot B plus C is equal to A dot B plus A dot C. So these are three laws in Boolean algebra: commutative law, associative law and distributive law. Coming to De Morgan's theorem, A dot B the whole bar is equal to A bar plus B bar. In terms of logic gates, if you want to represent the first statement, A dot B the whole bar indicates a NAND gate. So a NAND gate, A inputs are A and B. So we'll get here A dot B the whole bar. A dot B the whole bar is equal to A bar plus B bar. It's equivalent to A bar B bar given to an OR gate. Okay. So NAND gate is equal to bubbled OR gate, according to De Morgan's theorem. Next, De Morgan's theorem is A plus B the whole bar is equal to A bar dot B bar. A plus B the whole bar is a NOR gate. So NOR gate, inputs are A and B. A plus B the whole bar is equal to bubbled AND gate. A B, A bar dot B bar. okay, this is De Morgan's theorem. A dot B the whole bar is equal to A bar plus B bar. A plus B the whole bar is equal to A bar dot B bar. Coming to duality theorem, the duality says that with a Boolean relation, one can derive another Boolean relation. How can it be done? First point, changing each OR sign to an AND sign. Change each OR sign. OR sign means plus sign. Change each OR sign by to an AND sign. AND is a dot. Second point is changing each AND sign to an OR sign. Change dot to plus. First point is change plus to dot. Second point is change dot to plus and to OR. Third point is complementing any 0 or 1 appearing in the expression. In the expression, if any 0 or 1 are appearing, we have to complement them. If 0 is appearing, complement 0, it will become 1. So these are the 3 steps to find the duality of an expression. So what the duality theorem do? It helps to derive another Boolean relation. Okay, let us see this example. The given relation, Boolean relation, is A plus 0 is equal to A, A plus 0 is equal to A. This rule we have seen. A plus 0, anything added to 0 will give you the same. A plus 0 is A. Find the dual of this relation. So what you have to do? Change plus to dot. So we have changed plus to dot and 0 to 1. So the dual of this relation is A dot 1 is equal to A. Let us see the second Boolean relation. Find the dual of this relation, given relation, A dot B plus C. So what you have to do? Dot is to be replaced by plus sign. So A dot, dot is replaced by plus sign, and between B and C plus sign is there, which is replaced by a dot. So we can write A dot B plus C is equal to A plus BC. This is a dual relation of this given relation. Coming to OR addition, 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 1. Okay. Whereas coming to binary addition, there is a small modification. You have to be careful. OR addition is used with an OR gate, OR operation. This is OR gate. Okay. So what is OR gate? If any one of the input is high, the output is high. What is binary addition? 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. So difference is here. In binary addition, we will be getting 1, 0. Whereas in OR addition, we are getting 1 plus 1 as 1. Okay. So we have to know what are the rules in Boolean algebra. Laws in Boolean algebra, De Morgan's theorem, A dot B the whole bar is equal to A bar plus B bar. A plus B the whole bar is equal to A bar dot B bar. Duality theorem, changing OR sign to an AND sign and AND sign to an OR sign, complementing any 0 or 1 appearing in the expression. So this Boolean algebra rules and laws are very important for simplifying the Boolean expressions so that they can be used for the analysis and design of the digital system. I hope you have understood the class. If you have any queries, post in the comment section. Thank you. Good luck, students.